we're out here testing the newly released Easton Farflex 2. We got an Endload model here. We got a 26 ounce. This has the new 360 exact carbon. It's got a 13.5 inch shell, about a 0.5 Endload. So the main question is it just as good as this guy? So we're just about to find out.